display, share through. Soompi.1x1Mnet's new variety show, One Day, A Tutor Came to My Room, literal translation, has finally announced its cast. See also, July Boy Group Brand Reputation Rankings announced the new educational variety show follows the premise of a celebrity seeking out a normal student and becoming the student's tutor. As the celebrities teach the students one-on-one, they will also become the students' mentors as their seniors in life. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF. The celebrities that will participate as the tutors in the new show include SEVENTEEN's Vernon, WJSN's Luda, Pentagon's Hong Zeek, rapper, Microdot, composer Don Spike, and others. From an overseas native speaker to teachers specialized in their own categories, these visiting tutors will go to the students' homes themselves to hold their lessons. Like a true descendant of the Choi family from the Junju clan, in addition to classical literature, Vernon will become a language teacher, showing off his confidence that he could even teach all the subjects. Don Spike, a graduate of both a Gangnam District 8 school and a prestigious university, is set to teach social studies classes. Microdot, who graduated from Auckland University of Technology, will be in charge of teaching mathematics and will show the image of an elite engineering student. WJSN's Brain Luda, who is known for having been devoted enough to her studies to rank near the top of her entire school, will become a science tutor. Hong Zeek, who studied abroad in China, will use both his experiences from his study abroad days and his great language skills to hold Chinese classes. The director of One Day, A Tutor Came to My Room, said, on top of their teaching skills, we chose the tutors after pondering over many other abilities such as their friendliness or communication skills. Please look forward to the great teamwork between the celebrity tutors and their students, as well as other celebrity tutors we have not announced yet. The show is set to premiere in August. Source 1.